Good morning, Interboro. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now, stay tuned for today's edition of Kaleidoscope.
Hello everyone, today we're with Miss Perry asking unique facts. So what's a unique fact?
A blue whale, you can hear their heartbeat from 2 miles away.
That's very interesting, thank you.
You're welcome.
Hello, welcome to the Cooper Show. So today we got an album called The Black Saint and the Sinner Lady by Charles Mingus. It's a beautiful album. It's a jazz album for those jazz fans out there. A lot of brass. It's only got 4 tracks on it, my favorite one being the third, called Track C. It's very interesting. It's got a nice rising action and a beautiful finale. It's just a really interesting album. Go listen to it.
For Black History Month, I'd like to talk about Thurgood Marshall. Thurgood Marshall was the defense attorney for the Brown versus the Board of Education case for Brown, and he was the first Black Supreme Court justice. Thank you.
February 17th, we are having a freeze fest. To support Special Olympics and Bucks Buddies during 6th and 7th period, please donate.
No! Me! Me! You, man!
Get him!
He needs some milk!
Hello, this is Sean Overton back with your Thursday, Throwback Thursdays. Today I'm going to be talking about Billy Idol. He wrote Rebel Yell, and another great song that I like is Wide Wedding. You should both listen to the songs, and we'll see if you guys know that song. Alright, I'll see you guys next week.
What's the weather going to be like for you? Today's weather for Thursday is going to be a high of 64 degrees and a low of 30 at night. So it's going to be warm in the morning. At night, it's going to be pretty cold. So wear a jacket at night. Well, oh, I just realized we don't have school on Friday. So enjoy the extra day off. Well, this is Scoopman. Out.
Here I am, growing older all the time. Looking older all the time.
Spirit Day for 2/22/2022 is going to be
Twin Tie or Tutu Day. That's 2/22/22 Twin Tie or Tutu Day on Tutu Tuesday.